They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love. Like a spring breeze, I feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze.
Tell me you have.
Of course not, Mrs. Puff. I don't even have a license.
Oh, good. Then it was just another bad dream. Did you get the golden spatula back from the robots on the island yet?
No. The golden SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Ouch! Uh-oh, this one goes boom! Play is a whistle! Wooden present! Oh! That's much better. Hello, Mr. Krabs.
Ahoy there, Patrick. Keep up the good work.
Sparkly thing. A robot kaboom! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. That's much better. beautifully.
Is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Thank you.
Sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
Now, how to get some bath salts. Now.
This one goes boom. Ouch!
SpongeBob. Now, how's about giving old Mr. Krabs that shiny gold? I'll give you promotion.
A promotion?
Sure. You'll get a whole extra 10 seconds added to your break time.
Woo! 20-second break!
Do I dare? No, I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs. As enticing as that sounds, I can't give this to you. I need every golden spatula I can get.
I understand, boy. I'll just dock 30 seconds from your break time instead.
Whoa! That means I have a negative 20-second break! Thanks, Mr. Krabs!
Yeah.
for the sponge.
Grease can't handle.
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love. Thank you.
authorities have confirmed that the robots running amok through Bikini Bottom are indeed coming from the Chum Bucket. Yes, right where you're standing. Plankton, owner of the Chum Bucket, and best known for the creation of robots whose sole purpose is to cause mayhem and destruction, has denied any involvement. And then stomp on your children! And stomp on your children's children! This has been a Bikini Bottom News Flash!
Look at that guy! With that big square head and those short shorts! That's the most hideous thing I've ever seen!
Wait! That hideous thing looks like me!
I always knew SpongeBob would be the death of me!
Jump in, jelly beans! A robot SpongeBob!
There's definitely something funny going on here. And I don't mean you. Something else funny. Plankton! You're behind all this, aren't you?
Yes, yes, it was me all the time! Behold, the Duplicatotron! I registered the name, so don't even think of ripping me off. With this, I can make a robot copy of anyone. I was going to make an army of loyal robots that would obey my every command.
But they're running amok!
I forgot to set the switch to obey Plankton! But now that Daddy's home, I can fix that! What's wrong now? It should be working!
It is working! They're obeying me!
I knew I shouldn't have made a copy of myself, but I'm just so cute.
You've interfered with my plans for the last time. SpongeBob, meet SpongeBob.
Hi, how do you do? Allow me to introduce my friends, Patrick, Sandy.
Enough! Prepare to meet your doom!
Oh, I can't watch! Okay, maybe just a little. It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! Suck it to him, SpongeBob! Oh, the humanity! Or should I say, the fishanity? It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! The robot's just too big for a direct attack like that!
I feel like
Ow!
A new sponge!
I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way! That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! The robot's just too big! Attack like that. Suck it to him, SpongeBob!
Coming at ya!
Oh, I can't watch! Okay, maybe just a little. Oh, the humanity! Or should I say, the fishanity? It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! That's the ticket! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! That's the ticket! Great Barrier Reef! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! That was a doozy! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! That's the ticket! Ow! I guess SpongeBob
like
won't be winning that
Bubble
way!
Power. I feel like a new sponge!
That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! SpongeBob has an opportunity here! That's the ticket! And the robot is down! there's an opportunity here. Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over. Encounters of the painful kind. Oh, the humanity, or should I say the fishanity? Ooh, close
Fresh
encounters
like
of the painful
beans.
Kind. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Great Barrier Reef. Has an opportunity here. That's the ticket. Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way.
I feel like a new sponge.
That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. SpongeBob has an opportunity here. The robot's just too big for a direct attack like that. That's the ticket. No, you dolts are destroying my beautiful bride. We were supposed to get married next week.
Did he say married?
I'll repair you, baby.
Oh, I'm shrinking!
No, Patrick. I think the robot is getting bigger!
SpongeBob, he just flew into your head!
Well, then I'm going to follow him into my head. I mean, into my robot version's head. Which is like my head, but bigger and more metallic.
Will you go already?
Here I come, Robot Plankton!
This is just getting too weird for me.
Say hello to my little bubble. pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Just met the Sponginator. Solo Mama! Pretty cat, take it!
What'd he do?
What? Yeah.
All my plans ruined! That does it. I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over McGee Bottom. I'll summon them all, and then we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot! Who are you calling stupid? I went to community college, you oversized coffee grinder! Oh yeah? I'll show you! Come here and fight like a model.
Well, Plankton, I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time I'll get it right.
Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do!
Need I remind you all that there are still robots out there making a mess of Bikini Bottom?
Sandy is right.
Well, I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe. Game of SpongeBob. It shines. smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Now return to the Cosby Show, knowing what we know now.
I was so busy not seeing color, I didn't see the raping either.
champion.
Hey there, good looking.
There must be.
Over on this. Why didn't you tell us? That letter we found. I can't believe Verondas was part of something as evil as the Grey Host. I guess we need to go to the secret island, and the castle if it still exists. I won't rest until I learn the truth. The whole truth. We follow the map. We'll take the car to Shornhelm's coast, hire a ship, and sail to the spot indicated on the back of the letter. Fingers crossed, we'll be there faster than you can say gore apple pie. Look around, and hopefully find nothing. Determine this was just all a big misunderstanding. That Verondas was never a member of the Grey Host. If not...